Morning, George, look at me.
Very. Look at.